Hello everybody, my name is DeBlackJ and welcome back to another episode of DrawIt. So, we're playing DrawIt. I mean, what else is there to say? We're playing the wonderful game that is known as DrawIt. Excuse me, just took a sip of water right there and I didn't want you to have to bear through my my drinking noises, which apparently is annoying on video. So I'll comply and, you know, not do that. Paw print. That's an oddly specific thing to say when you don't even know. No one's even. There's no clues or anything to make. All right. What's this? H. It's also that's also eight letters, and that doesn't fit in the seven letter clue right there. But I applaud the effort. I'm clapping right now. Okay. So what is this? Oh gosh. Sorry about that. I don't even know what happened right there. All right. You have 14 seconds, and you haven't done anything. Oh, it's a, I know this. Yes, Phoenix. I was worried I didn't know how to spell it correctly, but I just believed. Alright, there we go. Okay, I got absolutely none of that from the actual drawing. I just got it from the clue. Okay, three letters. Okay, this should be easy. Just search, like, get, just, there's only a few, like, there's only a couple. There only must be, you know, a couple thousand three-letter words out there. So, dot. I think three-letter words. R in the middle. R. Fry. Someone said fry already. Try. Cry. What is this? Bar. No, that's the end at the middle. Pry. What is this? I don't know what this is. Or, yes, got it. Oh, dang it, I got third on that. But, oh, alright, it's something. It's something, we're still in 16th place. I didn't mute the microphone for drinking there, so sorry if that disturbed you. I'm just drinking some seltzer water, which is pretty great. Alright, or, I should have gotten that. A lot of these are Minecraft themes, so I should keep that in mind. I'll go for Minecraft themes things first, because there's quite a few of them in here. Oh Lord, with an E. So are you talking about the singer? The I don't wanna be why else? Right. Okay. Alright. Squiggly line. Squiggly. Wario. Looks like Wario's mustache. Looks like the I don't know what that looks like actually. It looks like someone wavy. It looks like a bird of some variety. We got AT. Someone already got it. Boomerang. Oh no, I don't know what it is! Stop guessing things! Oh, Batman, right? Yes, got it. I got Batman. Dang it. So silly. It's a bat. That's not a Batman. Oh, he's... Okay. He's drawing the symbol now. All right. I gotta say, that's not the worst drawing in the world. I have to say, it's not the worst drawing. Someone said haters. Who's the haters? All right. Those dang haters! All right. I can't take anyone seriously who uses the word haters. It's just like, I don't know. It's just such a dumb word. All right, Alright, so we got a four-letter word. Most bad words are four letters, so don't. Don't say bad words, bros. Don't say bad words, it's not nice. Okay, what do we got here? We got a face, we got a dude, we got a star, we got a song. Oh, sing. Yes, I got it, sing, yes. Okay, got that first. Yes, we're doing good. This is actually pretty intense. See, when you get in a good game where people don't cheat from, like, writing out the words, it's actually a really fun game. The only reason I was thinking about stopping this initially is because people just... It wasn't fun. That's actually a really good drawing, I have to say. But alright. Excuse me. Is there someone who seriously didn't get it? Because that's weird. There's, like, one person who didn't get it. I don't know how you couldn't get that. When it says S-I-N and it has that. Alright. It's so derpy. Wow, that's a good word to use right there. Such a good word. All right, we got a quiver. I don't know why that's the first thing that came to Santa. What? What? How? I'm gonna do this way so you can actually see the drawing. Okay, I have to say, first of all, that's a really good drawing. I just don't know what the heck it is. Pistol. Oh, winter. What? That's not it. Witcher? No, that's too long. What the heck is this? Wizard. There you go. Alright. Alright. I'll take it. Dang it. That's actually a really good drawing. That is actually really good. Gotta say. All right. We'll go on. I really thought it was winter. Okay, we're drawing. What do we got? Telescope. Oh gosh. Okay. First of all, background. Where are the backgrounds? Space. Yes, this will work because it's space. Telescope. Okay, so we got this. This is gonna be so bad. Okay. Okay, it's like a telescope right now. It's like a telescope. It's like a telescope right now. This is the best I can do. Okay, that's the best I can do, guys. That's the best. Oh, yeah, someone got it. Okay, people are getting it. Yeah, oh, yes. Oh, I'm getting all of the points. I'm drowning in the points right here. Yes. Yes, I did it. I'm actually proud of that. I mean, it's pretty easy. It was a pretty easy thing to draw, but I'm proud of that. That's the best I can do. I think the space background helped. Telescope. It's not, you don't spell it like that. I can't give them hints, though, but you don't spell it with an O. You don't spell it with an O, guys. All right. Speaking of cool space things, yes, that was really good. I got a lot of points from that. Okay, so that was good. Excuse me. Okay, so, speaking of cool space things, yesterday, well, today, when I'm recording this, it happened today, but when you're watching this, it'll be yesterday, so I'll just say yesterday for you guys. Yesterday, the Pluto probe, New Horizons, that was launched 9 years ago, got a really good shot of Pluto. I don't know if you guys knew about this, but you probably heard about it, like, in the past week, because it was in the news and everything. But, they actually got a, they sent a probe 9 years ago that was going to Pluto, and it finally got there. It got to the closest point that it's ever going to be to it, and it got really good pictures of it. So we actually know exactly what Pluto looks like now, so that's pretty legit. If you want to look up more about it, you can. It's actually really interesting. I recommend you do. But, let's focus on the game right now, but I recommend you do, because it's just pretty awesome stuff. All right, what is this? What the heck is this? Aibo. I have no clue what this is. Keep that. What? That is not a keyboard. That is not a keyboard. Okay. I got like two rounds. Okay, if I just get first or second place in one of these drawings, one of these guesses, then I will do this good. Okay. I'm just guessing four letter words. Gold. Gold. Someone already said lion. What is this? I don't know what this is. Excuse me. Hive. Yes. And it's funny because we're on the Hive server. Haha. Alright, though. That was great. I like it. We're in second place right now. Well, people have actually. This is probably one of the best games. Not like, it's really close. People are actually drawing things really well, and people aren't cheating. This is perfect. Like, they're really good drawings. People aren't cheating, and it's really close. This is all I could want from this. Okay, pretty sure this is the last round. Let's go. Okay, I need to get the first one. Oh my gosh, what is this? It's so long. What the heck is this? What is this? We have 45 seconds to figure it out. What the heck? Hot potato. I don't know why that's the first thing that came to my mind. Alright, yes. Yes! Okay, this guy, he said it. That's where I got it from. But he did not spell it correctly. He did not do it with two O's. So, I got that from him. So, thank you for not spelling it correctly. Okay, so I am tied for first. So, I don't think it's possible for anyone to catch up. Me and this other guy are both tied. Wow, that was awesome. That was actually an awesome game. Alright, that was great. Alright, let's go. Pretty sure that's the last round, right? Oh, we got another one. Okay, guys. Oh my gosh, this is actually really intense. Okay. Circle. I need to get this. I literally need this. Someone already said apple. Maple tree. I was thinking like tree. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so into this. What is it? Fire. No. Oh gosh, you ruined it. Storm. No. Scary. No. Shoot. Scrub. What is this? School? What is this? You can't even do it. Scale. Snake? What is it? I can't tell what it is. I don't know what it is. No, I'm not gonna win. I can't win now. You didn't even spell it good. Scare. What the heck? I don't know. I'm dead. It's gone. It's gone, guys. We over. It's over. Scarf! Scarf! Alright, you know what? That's just great. He ruined it! He had to spell it out! He ruined it! You ruined this perfectly good game. Alright. While it was disappointing that, oh gosh, what is this Five Nights at Freddy's abomination? We need to end the Five Nights at Freddy's thing like that. That is an abomination to, like, mankind right there. That skin. I'm sorry. That's just, it's horrible. Alright, anyways, let's just, yeah, that's pretty much that. That was a good game. I mean, it kind of sucks that the guy had to ruin the whole thing by typing it out, but, hey, at least he was terrible at writing it out so that it was still kind of a guess to figure out what the heck he just said. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Die! Oh, we're winning. You think you were cool? Did you think you were cool? Is that what you thought? Is that what you're thinking? What's your logic here? I really want to know what's your logic here behind your stupid face. Your stupid face. Your face is dumb.